Hey guys, so I just wanted to jump on here really quick and film my April favorites for you. So it's going to be on the longer side. I have a lot of favorites this month. So my first favorite of the month is going to be my Ultra HD Foundation by Makeup Forever. I know this was my favorite last month, but I really like this foundation. It's literally amazing. So there's that. And then also I picked up this L'Oreal True Match Lumi Cushion foundation, and I really like this as well. It like opens up with the mirror, and then this thing, and then opens up, and that's like a spongy material. So yep, that's awesome. You guys should pick it up. It was $15, which I was kind of surprised by. I thought that was a little bit expensive, but still cheaper than the high-end product, because my Makeup Forever one is like $40. So yeah, and then I don't remember if this was in my favorites last month or not, but this is also the L'Oreal True Match Lumi. This is the liquid illuminator though. So I like to put this under my foundation, and it just like makes my skin glow. So I really like that one. And then I also got the Tarte Pro Glow one in my BoxyCharm this month that I just tried. It was my first month getting BoxyCharm. This one's like really shiny. So if you want to look dewy, this one's gonna look good on you. So that one is another favorite of the month. And then, sorry, I'm like trying to go in order of how I would do my makeup. So next favorite of the month is this NYX Jumbo Pencil. It just like really brightens up the eyes. I put this on the waterline. It's a favorite. Some brushes this month that I want to talk about. This is a blush brush from Morphe. It's the E4. I love this. Love this, love this, love this. And also the Morphe R2. It's this one for bronzer. It's just so fluffy and soft. I love it. And then some blushes this month. This little thing is a B matte blush from City Color. This is Fresh Melon Guava and, I'm sorry, Fresh Melon Blackberry and Guava. So I just really like these. I'm not wearing them today, unfortunately, but they're like really pigmented. I'll actually swatch them for you guys. Like, yeah, they're really pretty. Just like, ooh. Yeah, so favorite of the month, this little guy. And then this blush by MAC. It's called Melba. I'm wearing this one right now. Love this guy. I've been using this for like 2 years. I love it. Another favorite is the Roller Lash Mascara by Benefit. This thing makes your eyelashes look so long. So, everybody loves a good mascara. And then for lip products this month, I have a couple favorites. So, gloss wise, this is Samantha by Buxom. I love this so much. Just makes your lips look super shiny. And this is Lumiere by ColourPop, their lippy stick. I just got this like a month ago, 2 months ago. And I've used a good amount of it. I wear it like at least twice a week. And then this Kylie Jenner liquid lipstick. It's a matte. It's in the shade Naked. This is like the perfect brown. That's there. A lot of shades, people don't like them because they're like too orangey, but this one's not. It's like the perfect brown. So, yeah, that's my favorites for this month. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please comment down below and let me know your guys' favorites for this month. Any like suggestions you think that I would like. And also, please, you guys, comment down below with any like tutorials you guys would like to see, or like any summer looks you guys would like to see. I love hearing from you guys and your suggestions, and it's really helpful. So give my video a thumbs up and please subscribe, you guys. All right, I will see you in the next video. Bye.